A slope triangle is a right triangle drawn on a graph of a line. You set up the slope by the change in y over the change in x, or rise over run. Steepness is simply how big or small the slope is of a graph. Trend line is a line that represents a set of data often used to make predictions about the future. It is also a line that travels through the majority of the points on the graph. Rate of change is the slope of the line that represents the rate of change, or how fast the variable goes down, or at the rate which it goes down. Change in y over change in x is what you can use when you have two coordinates to find the slope. Perpendicular lines are two lines or segments that meet to form a 90-degree angle, and their slopes are the opposite reciprocal. Parallel lines have two or more straight lines on a flat surface that will never intersect. When two equations have parallel graphs, they have no solution. Slope is the ratio that describes how steep a line is. Rise over run, or sometimes change in y over change in x, is how you can write the equation.